Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to go over how to create a dynamic organizational chart inside of Microsoft Excel using the Microsoft Visio Add-In. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. Today, I'm going to use Excel that is found in office.com. So I just typed in office.com up here in my search bar, and I am logged into my Microsoft account, but you may be asked to do that. And then I'm going to click on the Excel icon and go to New Blank Workbook. Now, once I'm in here, it's really, really simple to create an organizational chart. If I go up to the search bar and I just type add-ins, and right here I select add-ins. If I go over here and I type Visio and hit the search, over here I can see Microsoft Visio Data Visualizer. If I click add, I will then be asked if I want to use this add-in, and then I can just hit continue. And I'm just going to click on this with my mouse and drag it a little bit to the right and scroll down. I'm going to use this continue without signing in. And on here, I'm going to pick organizational chart and I'm going to hit create. So the add-in has created a table right here and it's created an organizational chart over here to the right to go along with that table. Now these names are not names in my organization, so let's change those. But before we do that, I just want to go over a few fields in the table right here that you will need to be aware of. Here's an employee ID field, and over here is a manager ID. So if you look at this record right here, you can see that the manager ID is ID 1, as well as this one. And those ID 1s correspond with this record right here. So you can see Bianca is here, and she's also here at the top of the organizational chart. And then the next two people report to her right here and right here. So if I were to change this right here to ID 2 and say Paul reports to ID 2, and if I would come over here and go to refresh, you can see that my organizational chart has now changed to reflect that Paul is now two levels deep in the organizational chart. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So let's change this to reflect some names that maybe we're more familiar with in our organization. Okay, so let's say I've now updated my data, but you can see over here that my organizational chart hasn't changed yet. So I'm just going to hit refresh, and you can now see that my organizational chart has had those changes reflected. If I look over here at my table, I have one director right here, corresponding with the one at the top over here. I have two managers here and here that report to ID 6, which are showing up here and here. I have two people reporting to ID 7, which is showing up here. I have one person reporting to ID 1 over here. And I have four people reporting to ID 2 over here. So you can see as I make changes, my organizational chart shifts around. If I were to change this to ID 3 and hit refresh, my organizational chart would be redrawn to reflect any of the changes that I've made over here. This way, I don't have to keep redrawing my organizational chart every time someone is promoted into a new position or has some new people reporting to them. So hopefully this gives you an idea of how to quickly create and change an organizational chart, all done within Excel with the Microsoft Visio add-in. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.